serving up the champagne. Pop. It's my house, come on, turn it up. Hear a knock on the door and the night begins. Cause we've done this before, so you come on in. Make yourself at my home, tell me where you been. Pour yourself something cold, baby, cheers to this. Sometimes you gotta stay in.
Boca.
I'm Ari.
And I'm Elizabeth.
In senior news.
Seniors, do you need help with your college applications, assistance on the FAFSA process, choosing a school or career or scholarship applications? TRIO Education Opportunity Center will be coming to West Boca High School this Thursday from 12 p.m. to 2:15 p.m. to help you. If you're interested, please sign up in guidance. Spots are limited.
Seniors, the last day to be photographed and included in the yearbook is December 10th. Sign up for your portraits online on Caddy's website.
Baby pictures and now and then pictures will be due no later than Friday, October 15th. Please email your pictures to wbhsbonanza@gmail.com. If you have any questions, please stop by room 4213.
Reminder, Senior Parking Painting Palooza will be held for a second day on Saturday, September 25th, from 10 to 3 p.m. If you haven't already, please register online on the PTSA website. Only $10.
Here's a video asking students who their favorite rapper artist is from Spirit Week.
Coming up at West Boca, the Girls in STEM Club will be having its first meeting this Friday during lunch in room 5106. Board positions are also open. Thank you so much for your help.
The Culinary Academy will be preparing the following meals this week for anyone to purchase at lunch. Tomorrow, chicken fried rice with your choice of beverage for $8. Friday, macaroni and cheese with your choice of beverage for $8. Stop by room 8103 and see Chef Angardo for more any questions.
If you have any pictures from the summer, please email them to wbhsbonanza@gmail.com to be featured in the yearbook.
Get your 2022 yearbooks on yearbookordercenter.com on sale for $80. The school code is 831. If you have any questions, please reach out to rachel.tomasowski@palmbeachschools.org.
Juniors, if you're interested in taking the PSAT and MSQT on October 13th, tickets will be sold outside of the guidance department during lunch from today until Thursday. The cost is $18 and the spots are limited. Check or cash are both accepted. If you have any questions, please email Ms. Canepa.
Enter the PTSA Reflection Contest and use the arts to share your personal reflections on this year's 2021-2022 theme, I Will Change the World By. Entries due by December 10th. For entry details and forms, visit the PTSA website or stop by guidance office.
The first Save the Ocean meeting will be tomorrow during lunch in room 12206.
If you're interested in buying a West Boca Letterman jacket, please email Ms. Steele, amy.steele@palmbeachschools.org.
If you're interested in joining the Spanish club dues are $15 and are due this Friday. This includes the club membership and a t-shirt. You can pay with a check made to the school or cash, which can be dropped off at Ms. Mitten's room, 12122, or through cashless schools. If you have any questions, ask on the Remind app. Thank you for your support.
Don't forget to purchase your tickets in advance for a movie night. Private screen of Dear Evan Hansen this Saturday showing is at 7 p.m. Limited seating, only $10. Purchase your tickets on the PTSA website.
Do you have a friend having a birthday coming up? Birthday shoutouts will be included in our daily announcements. It is $1 for a shoutout and $2 for a shoutout with a slide.
Happy birthday, Levi Purim. We love you so much. Bus Bus, love Chloe and Bella.
Happy 15th birthday to Felipe Gasco from your big sister, me.
In sports news, for any students that are interested in playing winter sports, you will have to have a completed athletic package prior to the first practice. You can find these athletic packets in Student Services, Front Office, or on the West Boca Community High School website. Once these packets are completed and your $75 are paid, please turn them in to the head coach of the sport you're looking to play. For a list of winter sports, please check out West Boca Community High School athletics page on the school's website.
The cross country team ran in the super competitive Spanish River Invitational this past Saturday. Incredibly enough, almost the entire team ran their fastest times ever, crossing the finish line. In seventh was senior Ryan D, who ran at the time of 16:02, which is an average of 5 minutes and 10 seconds per mile for over 3 miles. The next meet is at South Fork High School this Saturday. Good luck, Bulls.
We currently do not have a coach for the wrestling team, but if you're interested in joining, please sign up in the cafeteria on the bulletin board so we can get a team together. Thank you.
Girls basketball is right around the corner. If all interested, please come join an open gym pickup, time 6 to 8 p.m., date October 5th. Bring your sneakers, water bottles, and your skills with you. Please complete and submit packets by 5 p.m. October 1st to be eligible. If you have additional questions or concerns, please join the Google Classroom code by entering classroom code RP23U76.
Boys basketball conditioning will begin tomorrow from 3 to 4:30. Every student athlete must have a completed athletic eligibility packet, physical already turned in into coach play. Please report to the boys' PE locker room immediately after school. All players are responsible for being picked up in between 4:30 and 5 p.m. Any questions or concerns, please see Coach Flay.
Congratulations to the girls' golf team for their win over Boca High on Tuesday. Madison Lowenstein shot a team low of 37 for the round. The team takes on Spanish River today. Go Bulls!
Here's a video featuring the golfing and filming skills of two of our TV Pro gents at Osprey Golf Course.
What's up, guys? It's your boy, Colby.
Andrew.
Out here at Osprey. West Boca is right there.
West Boca.
Golfing. You know the vibes.
Yeah.
Sure. We out here, you know, on the greens, playing some holes, shooting some pars.
It's
going to be a pretty hype day. Let's go. Yeah. Peace.
It don't take but two to have a little soiree. If you're in the mood, sit tight right where you are, babe, because I'll be at your door in 10 minutes. Whatever you got on, girl,
makes a beautiful shot, right left of the green. Beautiful. Three over par on three holes. I'm probably gonna make that.
Come on, Drew. Par. No one wants to hear about golf. Talk about something a little more fun.
My life, very fun.
You heard it here. Drew, fun life.
Fun life.
All right, so here, we're playing blue tee, so we're 350 yards out from the hole. Obviously, you should go with the driver, and I'll catch back up with you on my next shot. Welcome back to the second part of What You Should Do with Drew. Now outside the tee, I had about a 200-yard drive, so about 150 out from the hole.
Sheesh! Go to Popo! Go! Yeah.
Pop pie.
playing a good game, but you know.
Won by a little bit.
Imagine wearing white Vans to a golf course that's muddy. What a loser.
That's all we have for you today, Ms. Boca. Have a wonderful Wednesday. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay.